Hi friends, let's see how to do an animation. First, we'll select the characters. The first character is, it's your wish, we can choose any person. I'm going to choose a very, I'm going to just keep it there, Aviv, okay? Then, next character is going to be Apple. It can be anywhere. So the next character is going to be a banana. Here is it, waiting for us. And the third character is watermelon. I think it's in the things. There's even orange. Yes, I got the one. So these are unfixed, but the next thing we'll go, then we'll fix it in the right place. So I'm going to choose backdrop first, so that it will be easy for us. So we'll choose indoors so that we can choose a nice one. Oh, rooms are okay. I'll choose room 1, room 2 and room 3. We cannot choose it at first itself, so let's do it like this. The second thing is, you should go to indoors, room 2. And indoors, room 3. You just give OK. Now it's all set. Now you just click room 1 and keep the apple right here. Then click it again here, just touch the room 2, keep the banana here, then just touch room 3, keep the watermelon here. There's even sliced and this, but we don't want it. So, let's go. Let's first type the script off. We can type the script of the girl, okay? So I'm going to scripts. Let's keep her a bit down so that it will be like she's standing down. I'll put events when green flag click. Move 10 steps, looks, say hello, friends I mean type, hello friends, and it's for 2 seconds, and she need wait a second, and then say she should say it's an apple. So I'll type it. She should say it's an apple, so we'll type it. Then it should be for 2 seconds. Okay. Then we'll put wait for 1 second. Then she should say it's red in color. So let's go to the looks again and We need to take that save and type let's again stop it so that it won't run. You should be careful. You should not touch this while working. So she should say it's an app. It's red in color. So let's stop it. I typed once again a bit mistakes. I typed it. I think you also typed it. Let's go to the next step. Then it should be for 2 seconds. Then let's go to the events. In there, when the background switches, we need to take. You can even right click it and you can comment that cleanup. So it should be at the top. We need to just type when the backdrop changes to room 2, because I placed it correctly on that place. So that, and it needs to say, wait a minute. No. It needs to say it's a banana. Okay, let's stop it. I tapped it. Okay, I typed it. Then the next step is you need to go to control and take wait once again. Then she should again say it's yellow in color. So it should say yellow in color, so we need to type it. Now we typed it. So the next step is going to be that when the backdrop switches to room 3. Calculator, and she needs to say that it's a watermelon. So let's type it. Next step is we need to again keep wait once again, and she need to say it's green in color. I typed it and we did the script for the girl. Let's do this script for the background. Okay, you just go to scripts and go to events. When green flag clicked, wait 10 seconds and then switch to next drop. You need to correctly arrange it so that only it will correctly shift to the next backdrop. And wait 6 seconds and then next backdrop. That's all the script for backdrop thing. Let's go to the Apple. It's very easy. So events, when click green flag, click, wait 10 seconds and then hide. It will be in the looks and done. Let's go to the banana. Wait a second. The script for it is when green flag kick, click, hide. And when backdrop switches to room 3, it needs to be hide. So you can even put and duplicate so that it's easy. Take that hide and room 2 and then show. When backdrop switches to room 2, show. So let's go to the watermelon. And the scripts are very easy for this also. When green flag click, hide, and when backdrop switches to room 3, it needs to be shown. So let's put the thing show. Let's run it. It's going to be very amazing. First, we need to correctly keep backdrop room 1. And let's go. I'll show it in the full screen. And start. It's saying hello friends. It's an apple. It's red in color. And it switches to the next backdrop. She says it's a banana. It's yellow in color. And it switches to the next backdrop. And it's a watermelon, she says. And it's green in color. That's all. Thank you, friends. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel for more videos. Bye, friends.